Welcome to Matheson Library's tutorial on understanding the Library of Congress classification system. You are probably familiar with a classification system called Dewey Decimal. It is the system that public and school libraries use for shelving their books and is numerical. Academic libraries, including Murray State, University of Kentucky, and West Kentucky Community and Technical College, use a system called Library of Congress, or LC. LC divides the subject categories alphabetically into 21 classes. You can see from the chart, the books on education would be located in the L's, the books on art would be located in the N's, and the books on medicine would be located in the R's. Call numbers are used to shelve and locate books within these LC subject areas. Call numbers are read one line at a time. The first line of the call number can consist of one, two, or three letters and represents the subject category and subdivisions assigned to the item. The call numbers shown represent how books would be shelved according to this assigned letter. B comes before BF. The second line is numerical. 698 comes before 698.19. and 698.19 comes before 698.2. The third line begins with a decimal point. Look at the letter, then the number on that line. Remember that there is a decimal point before the number, so 0.23 would come before 0.3. 23 hundredths comes before 30 hundredths. Finally, if two call numbers are exactly the same and one has a date and the other does not, the one with no date comes before the one with a date. The call numbers here show how books would be arranged according to call number on the shelves according to LC classification. If you have questions about Matheson Library or about this tutorial, please use the contacts located on the left side of the page.